My friends and I talked incessantly about sports, the Yankees in particular, and the source of my information, and possibly theirs, was the newspaper or television stories, but I don't recall talking about anything more worldly than that. I don't recall talking about politics with my friends. It was all sports, all Yankees, all the time. Which, by the way, sounds like fun now. Maybe I should do that now.